Now, this is shown when the action is already done. That means, we are talking about past tense. Let us read this. Was and were shows the action that has already taken place in past. That means, if the action is finished. Or, next, we use was for singular noun. And we use were for plural noun. When the nouns are in plural, we use their. When the nouns are in singular, we use was. Let us see some rules. Okay. Now, we will see some rules. I, she, he, it goes with was. Here we will use was because it is singular. We are talking about singular noun. Here, name of any person is given, whether Amit or Sheila, then also we will use was. Okay. Same here, you, we, they, for this name we use were. Now, here also if name of any person is given, suppose Ram and Sheila are going to a picnic. We are talking about Ram and Sheila were sitting on the bench. That means we use were because we are talking about more than two person, Ram and Sheila. So, for they, we, you, we use were. For I, she, he, it, we use was. We'll see one example for this. Why dash you so sad? Now we are talking about you. For you, what we have taken here? Where? Why were you so sad? So this is a question mark. Why were you so sad? It dash not a good day for me. Now here we are talking about it. So it will refer to was for it. It was not a good day for me.